What's up, everyone, and welcome to Farming Simulator 17. Today, let's turn our lights on here. Oh, those are awesome lights. Today, all the trees that you see here in this row down the edge of this field have got to go. Now, we've got our service truck here. This truck provides us with gasoline should we need it. It's our just general service truck. We've got a logging truck over here so we can take the trees out once we cut them down. It's a little dirty. And up here, we've got our processor. This is what we're going to use to... And the problem is running a tractor on this field, running it long ways this way, is not really... It doesn't work because that cliff up there, that's where the logging camp is up in the woods. It doesn't quite work, so I'm thinking I want to run it side to side, but these trees are going to be in the way. So we're going to take these trees down using the processor, and our tractor will not have an issue getting to this field. So grab a hold of the joystick, processor on. Oh, and just for you guys, since I know you like this kind of thing, we'll turn the lights on. Oh, look at that. It's a Christmas tree. It's an orange Christmas tree. The lights are pretty awesome, but unnecessary, so... But it is what it is. I'm not going to complain about it too much, really. We're just going to start cutting trees down. Oh, let's put on our F1 menu so we can see what we're doing. Oh. Oh, look at that. Isn't that a beautiful thing? Cutting those logs. Now there's an issue with this model, and I'll show you. If I step on the gas, you see I go through my own head, and that kind of sucks. But other than that, it's a beautiful model of a processor. I love this model. It's probably one of my favorite mods that I've downloaded. Oh yeah, cut that tree. Oh, there we go through my own head again. Let's go. Where are we at? Oh, there we are. Now, once we get these trees cut, I don't yet have down here my stump grinder. So we'll have to get the stump grinder down here to grind these stumps up. But for now, we're just worrying about these trees. Just getting them down, getting them on the truck, and getting them out of here. And then we'll worry about grinding the stumps. Oh, kind of threw that one back at myself. Gotta be careful for that one. Got a little bit of distance before our next trees here. You know what? Let's see if we can't get in position and get all three of these trees from this one position. Let's see if we can't do that. Let's do this bad boy first. Oh, can we not reach it? Where are we at? Oh no, we can't reach it from there. Okay, well, we gotta get a little bit closer then. There we go. Okay, we'll be able to get it from here, no problem. There we are. get the processor head closer to us to get these ones. I have a little table next to my chair where my joystick sits. And it just doesn't, it likes to slip, which kind of sucks. Yeehaw! Processing those trees, baby. Get these trees over to the sawmill and do our thing. Again, we're just trying to make room here for our tractor to run in our field for our helper. Like I said, our helper can't, they get stuck on these stupid trees. So we gotta get these trees out of the way so our helper can help us. Well, that's a big one. Oh, stupid messages. I hate how those messages pop up on the screen and you have to like stop and can't do anything till you click your mouse button. I'm sure there's something in the settings somewhere where that can be remedied, but I haven't found it yet. I'm not sure how many more we're going to have to take down. I mean, excuse me, maybe, you know what, let's take all these ones down along the road right here. Doing it, we are logging. Oh, you know what I think I'm gonna do? I'm not gonna take these to the mill. I think I'm gonna take them over to my logging camp so you guys have the opportunity to actually see the logging camp. I mean, I'm sure I've showed it before, but I mean, you know what I mean. That's what we're going to do. We're going to take these trees, once they're harvested, over to our logging camp and drop them off there. Because, truth be told, we've got a lot of wood at our sawmill right now. And we just, I mean, we're overstocked. We can't handle any more wood, really. So, these would do a lot better at the logging camp. That's a short enough stump, I could go right over it. Trying to go slow enough so my guts don't show through there. Oh, not paying attention. There we are. We don't want to attempt climbing over that stump. We'll just go around it. Looks like we got a few more to take down, and then we're going to be good. Oh, go that way. There you go. Yeehaw! So I'm using a joystick for operating a machine like this, which makes it pretty awesome, makes it feel more realistic. I mean, I use a steering, my wheel, to drive the machine, but I use the joystick to operate the boom and everything, and do all the cutting and everything, so that's pretty awesome. And we're almost done taking these logs down. I wish I knew how long this video was already. I have honestly no idea. But this is definitely going to be a long video, guys. So definitely hit that like button if you guys like stuff like this. Let me know. Leave a comment down below and let me know. There's 1,000 ways that YouTube gives us to let me know that you like what you're seeing. Those are just a few of them. And they're here for our disposal, so use them. Subscribe. Always remember to subscribe. Whether you like this Farming Simulator, Ark, American Truck Simulator, GTA, any of the games I'm playing, don't forget to subscribe so you can get future notifications when I upload a video. Alright, we're getting close. We gotta be getting close here. I don't like cutting them off that low to the ground. I mean, it's kind of cool, but at the same time, it makes it hard to grind, to see the stumps you gotta grind later. See how close those stumps are? Those are gonna be kind of difficult to see later. Go around this way. I don't want to take down. Let's turn these lights off. This is kind of obnoxious. Let's go down to the end of the run here. I think this tree right here. So these last three trees are going to be all I'm going to take. Because I don't want to take down too many. I mean, I like seeing the trees on the map. I like trees in general in real life, so. Come on. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's going right through my cab. That's not good. See, that's a good stump right there. I think I got to make a point to make all my stumps like that. Oh, well, you know what? We're spun all the way around. Two more trees to take down, then we're going to load them up and take them out to the logging camp. Oh, that one, I cut that one off a little high. Didn't want to go that high, but it is what it is. That's why we got an awesome stump grinder. Alright, so we got this entire length of trees down. Go ahead and shut our processor off now. Let's go check out what we've done real quick. 9 miles an hour, baby. That's the top speed. There's that awesome light bar on my truck. Love that thing. So yeah, that's looking pretty good. I mean, I think the tractor will have plenty of room for turning around large cultivators and sours, and I think we'll be okay now. Now that all these trees aren't in the way. So we'll put our processor down, shut her off, shut the lights off. Let's get over. It's getting late, so let's get some of these logs loaded up into our truck and head them up to, not the sawmill, we're going to head them up to the logging camp, and we're going to drop them off in the storage area that we have at the logging camp. And here we go. Now I'm using an auto load trailer. Some of you might say that's cheating, but I really, really like it. Is it gonna work? Oh, wait. Come on, auto load trailer. Auto load. You're supposed to. Oh, there you go. Sweet. Don't let me down now, auto load trailer. There we go. Yeah. Really liking this auto load trailer. I mean, it saves so much time. And I mean, I know how to load a trailer, so it's not even about not being able to load a trailer. It just saves so much time from manually loading. Want to try to get these boys right here, and then we'll head up there. That'll be just about a full trailer. Alright, let's head up to the logging camp. Is that a full trailer? Oh yeah, that's a full trailer. So we'll head up to the logging camp here. I won't bore you guys with loading the rest of them. After we drop these off up at the logging camp here, we will go ahead and meet back down there with the stump grinder and start doing some stump grinding. Now, this forest usually is not this thick. I made it like this when I've already logged it once, and I've replanted it and made it thick like this because that's just how I wanted to do it. We're at the logging camp with all the logging equipment up here. Oh boys, we gotta slow down, guys. We don't wanna drive too fast through the logging camp. We've got our four-way flashers on, as is policy in this logging camp, to have your emergency lights on, whichever ones are available whenever you're here, because it's so dangerous with so many people running around and doing their logging work. There's the manager's trailer right there. All right, now this is where we're gonna unload our logs here at the logging camp. Oh, what the hell? No, don't load. You want to unload. So where I start unload? Right here. Here we go, guys. Look, check it out. Check it out. Auto unloading right into the right spot. Sweet. So when we meet again, we're going to be, oh my god, the frames, too many logs up, too much stuff going on here around the logging camp. I get away from it, and look at that. So when we meet again, we will be stump grinding. Alright guys, and now it's time to start stump grinding. We've got the JCB 325 TEC here with a stump grinder attachment. Let's hop inside and get to grinding. We've got a lot of stump grinding to do today, so This is probably going to take quite some time. We'll get through a few stumps. I won't agonize you with the entire job because I know what that's like, and I know nobody wants to sit here for 2 hours and watch me grind stumps. So we'll get some stumps ground. And when we come back, we're going to be completely finished with this job. So stay tuned. If in fact you do want to see me for 2 hours grind stumps, leave a comment down below, obviously. And maybe we could do a stump grinding marathon. But I've got a feeling nobody wants to see that. So I will save you the trouble. So meet back here as soon as we're done. All right, all we got to do now is, oh my god, the frames. Frames are very, very bad. I might not even do this on camera because the frames are so bad, but I've got to straighten out a few logs that are not happy here. Oh yeah, the frames are not happy with me. So I think what we'll do is we'll skip this part since the frames are so unhappy, and we will go down and check out our progress. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, our progress. We have a couple little logs that for whatever reason the log trailer would not pick up. We'll go ahead and just grind those up, not a big deal. I see a couple stumps like right there that I missed. I think there's one up here that I missed as well, but for the most part you can see this area is clear and ready to be worked. Now one thing I'm a little concerned about, we'll turn around and go check this out. I didn't think about this before, and I'm not going to do this on camera. If it is the case what I think, I'll do it off camera, but I didn't even think about the other side of the field. Yeah, see this? We got these cliffs here, which are a little bit close for comfort. We got some trees. I don't know, guys. This might have been like a waste to do this. I don't know. See, these trees are in the way a little bit, but not too terribly bad. And the big thing is this house right here is in the way. And again, I've got to elaborate on that. They're not in the way in that I can't plow this field or work it. It's just, I mean, you could see we're driving down this field. You could see how big this field is. Turn the corner and show you. Well, I'll show you on the map. You can see this is like the largest field on the map. And usually what I like to do is have a worker come up here and just deal with it. And the problem is the workers can't deal with it because of all the obstacles on the edges of the field. So I don't know, we'll have to work that one out in a later video. Until then, we're going to get back to the farm. Our next video, I believe, we'll be doing some cultivating and planting of fields. My fields are about ready. Oh yeah, look at that cornfield right there is ready to harvest. How about the wheat over here? Is the wheat ready to harvest? Wow, these frames are just terrible back at the farm. Yeah, my wheat is ready to harvest, so I think what I'll do is I'll harvest those, and on our next video, we'll be cultivating and replanting those fields. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I really, really, really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll catch you guys next time. Thanks again, everyone. God, that's an awesome truck.